Well, this is it. Depending on if I feel like making anything when the 2021 movie comes out, this may very well be the last My Little Pony review I ever make. It's a really surreal feeling to be at this point. My first video related to the series came out in 2011, but while it didn't last as long as the Cartoon Heroes reviews did, the Brony Reviewer Saga has become the second longest running series on my channel. But whether or not MLP Gen 5 will inspire me to keep going, this is most definitely the last full-on review video I'll ever make about My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. I might do a podcast about the comic or something like that, and I do still plan on writing that How I'd End Equestria Girls one, but this will be my last video about the TV series. But while my previous video was about my least favorite episodes of said series, there's no way I would want this show to go out on such a sour note. So with that said, it's time to re-examine all 9 seasons of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic and see which episodes of the series made me think it was worth sticking around for in the first place. A few ground rules before we begin. First, this won't be a countdown. While I was able to narrow the series down to my favorite episodes, I'm not putting them in order of how much I like them. Instead, in this case, I'm going season by season, with 2 picks per season. Second, if it's a 2-part episode, I have to take both parts into consideration. So both of them will share a spot on the list, since you can't really have one without the other. And third, specials or movies don't count. I've already talked about Equestria Girls, so we're gonna focus on the main show this time. And while that did have 2 specials, I don't think it's fair to count those as plain old episodes. Though I do recommend both, especially The Best Gift Ever. So with that in mind, enjoy this little sample platter of what the show has to offer, should you ever decide to give it a chance. Although, apparently most of my audience has already seen it, judging by the comments section. Either way, let's get started.